Hello friends, when we say C++, C++ communication can get happen with the application using streams. What is stream? Stream is a data flow. The flowing of your data can get possible with the help of streaming functions. C++ streaming. When we say C++ streaming, that means a data flow. When we say data flow, that means you are storing the data from input to the output device, and with the help of that we can use it with the different classes. We'll see in details. C++ streams. The C++ IO system operates through the streams. A stream is a logical device that either produces or consumes the information. A stream is a link to the physical device by C++ IO system. All streams behave in the same manner. Even if an actual physical devices, they are linked to different. There are basically two types of streams. One is output stream and one is input stream. When we say output stream, that stream is used to get a writing operation on your file. When we say a input stream, that stream is used to read something from the object. We'll see. Output stream, a stream that takes the data from a program and sends or writes it to the destination. Input stream, a stream that extracts or reads the data from the source and sends it to the program. See, this is a diagram. This is a C++ code. This is the input source and this is the output source. Through the keyboard, file, program, through this, with the help of input streaming, we can get the data for C++ program. And through this program, we can provide the output stream to the console, file network, or the program. C++ provides both the formatted and unformatted I/O function. In formatted or higher level I/O, bytes are grouped and converted to the types such as int, double, string, or user-defined types. In unformatted or low-level I/O, the bytes are treated as a row bytes and unconverted. Formatted I/O operations are supported via overloading the stream insertion and stream extraction operator, which is present in public I/O interface. That means with the help of insertion and extraction operator, we can get the data and we can put the data for the programming. C++ provides for IO system in a header file, which is there in iostream.h. So for the basic coding, whenever we are including iostream.h, that header file is used to perform the input and output streaming. Through that, you can perform different input and output operations. Just as there are different kind of I/O for input, output, and file access. Which are they? The first is class iStream, which defines the input streams that can be used to carry out formatted and unformatted input operation, which contains the extraction operator function, as well as it having some input function as get, getLine, and read. Next class is OS stream. With the OS stream, output stream that can be used to write your data. Declare output functions put and write. The OS stream class contains the overloaded insertion operator function. That means if you want to get the data through the extraction operator, you will use the class isStream. And if you want to get the extracted data, then you will use the class osStream. When C++ programs begins, there are four streams are automatically open: cin, cout, cerror, and clog. Cin is used to get a standard input. We can say through the keyboard. Cout is standard output, we can say with a screen. Cerror, that is standard error, we can get it on a screen. C-log is a buffer version of C-error. Means whatever error you are getting, we can log it through the function of C-log and we can see it on the screen. Thank you.